It's time to say aloha to this incredible archipelago. Welcome to Mojo Travels, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 reasons to visit Hawaii. Are you a fan of our videos? Be sure to subscribe to Mojo Travels and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos. For this list, we're looking at this beautiful state's most intriguing and appealing attractions. Number 10, the main islands. Hawaii has 137 official islands. Of those, there are 8 main islands: Oahu, Kauai, Maui, Niihau, Molokai, Lanai, Kahoolawe, and Hawaii, also known as the Big Island. Each one is as varied as the people who live there. Hawaii Island is known first and foremost for its volcanoes, one of which, Kilauea, has been erupting since 1983. Kauai is famous for its hiking trails, with two of the best options being Kalalau Trail and Nualolo Trail. Both offer spectacular views of the island's dramatic peaks and valleys. For nightlife, shopping, and some of the best beaches on Earth, head to Oahu and the state capital of Honolulu. Finally, there's Maui, where you'll find the Hana Highway. More on that in a minute. Number 9, the food. Let's forget about beaches and volcanoes for a minute and focus on something not typically associated with Hawaii: great food. With so many different cultures calling Hawaii home, the archipelago boasts a variety of cuisines, cooking methods, and dishes guaranteed to make your mouth water. While the now ubiquitous poke, pineapple, and the contentious yet tasty poi are all must-tries, you can't visit Hawaii without downing a cup or six of locally grown Kona coffee. And while we do recommend attending a luau, you'll also need to hit up local hotspots like Helena's Hawaiian Food in Honolulu, or Waiahole Poi Factory in Kuneohe. Your stomach and your wallet will thank you. Number 8, wildlife. Whether on land, sea, or air, there's no shortage of animals to marvel at in Hawaii. Home to a wide range of species, from wallabies and axis deer to sea turtles and dolphins, Hawaii can feel like it's bursting with life even when you're 100 miles from the nearest city. One of the most popular activities is whale watching, as every year, thousands of humpback whales migrate from Alaska to mate just off the coast. If getting up close and personal is your thing, charter a boat to Molokini Crater for some scuba diving. There, you'll find clear waters perfect for observing the hundreds of different underwater species. Oh, and don't forget to catch a glimpse of the exceptionally named Humuhumu Nukunuka Apua'a, Hawaii's state fish. Number 7, Hana Highway. One of the most scenic drives on Earth, Maui's Hana Highway is just 64.5 miles long, but can take nearly 3 hours to traverse. Hundreds of narrow curves and one-lane bridges make getting from Kahului to the town of Hana difficult. However, this only serves to enhance what's already a truly transcendent experience. The Hana Highway is flanked by magnificent waterfalls, lush greenery, numerous lookout points, and food stands serving up local delicacies. The Upper Waikani Falls are a must-see, as is the Ho'okipa Lookout. If you're looking to take a break from driving, why not do a quick hike along the Waikamoi Ridge Trail or have a picnic at Koki Beach? Beyond Hana is Haleakala National Park, a must-see for its otherworldly landscapes. Number 6, endless oceanic activities. When people think of Hawaii, they think of picturesque ocean views, complete with surfers riding waves, scuba divers exploring the ocean floor, and catamarans floating gently beneath the warm sun. And they're right. Hit up Kuhio Beach in Honolulu for a surfing lesson, or stay dry and watch the pros tear it up at Banzai Pipeline in Oahu. With its clear waters and abundance of sea life, scuba diving and snorkeling are extremely popular throughout Hawaii, and two of the best places to give them a try are Maui's Turtle Town and Oahu's North Shore. However, if getting wet isn't your thing, you can always experience Hawaii's ocean activities from the safety of a boat. Number 5, weather. There is pretty much no better place in the world to chase delightful warmth than Hawaii. At its coldest, the archipelago sees its temperature dip to just 65 degrees Fahrenheit, and that is a rarity. In the summer months, the temperature averages out to around 85 to 90 degrees Fahrenheit. Combine that with a cool ocean breeze and a cold drink, and you've got the definition of a tropical paradise. While it's true that Hawaii maintains its lushness thanks to frequent showers, these tend to be brief. And for the most part, Hawaii stays sunny year-round. For the perfect combination of good weather and minimal crowds, your best bet is to visit Hawaii in the springtime. Number 4, culture. One of America's most diverse states, Hawaii is home to an assortment of different cultures from around the world. About a quarter of the population is Caucasian, there's a significant Hispanic minority, and 60% of the population is Asian, with roughly 20% of the state tracing their ancestry to the original native Hawaiian population. While some will undoubtedly think of hula dances when they imagine Hawaiian culture, and yes, hula dancing is amazing, it's far from the state's only cultural contribution to the world. Art, music, and dance of all kinds are all part of Hawaii's rich history. Ukuleles, anyone? For a more comprehensive understanding of Hawaii's history and culture, be sure to visit the Bishop Museum in Honolulu. Number 3, the aloha spirit. Traveling means experiencing new cultures and meeting new people. This can be a bit nerve-wracking for some, but if you're planning a trip to Hawaii, you need not worry. The state's warm hospitality is famous around the world, embodied by the aloha spirit. The literal translation of aloha is the breath of life. Considered a state law, yes, really, the aloha spirit is intended to serve as a code for all Hawaiians to respect all people. Quote, "The aloha spirit is the coordination of mind and heart within each person. It brings each person to the self. Each person must think and emote good feelings to others." Amen. Number 2, volcanoes. Seeing as how Hawaii is the product of undersea volcanoes, whose eruptions millions of years ago formed the island chain we know today, it's only natural that the state has remained a literal hotspot for volcano enthusiasts the world over. Two volcanoes, the aforementioned Kilauea and Lauihi, although Kilauea might finally be settling down as of 2019, with the latter located underwater and possibly poised to create a new island sometime in the future. If getting up close and personal with an active volcano isn't for you, be sure to check out Maui's dormant Haleakala. Hiking this 10,023-foot behemoth is no easy feat, but seeing the sunrise will make it well worth the journey. Number 1, beaches. Regardless of which island you choose to visit, there's a magnificent stretch of beach with your name on it somewhere in Hawaii. With a combined main island coastline of 750 miles, Hawaii is home to hundreds of beaches, each offering visitors something different. From tourist hotspots like Oahu's Waikiki Beach, to the picturesque Hapuna Beach on the Big Island, to the more secluded Popohaku Beach in Molokai, the options are plentiful. There are black sand beaches, red sand beaches, rocky beaches, and even one covered in sea glass. The best thing about Hawaii's beaches is that they are all open to the public. So what are you waiting for? Do you agree with our picks? Check out these other great clips from Mojo Travels, and be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.